Something stirs within the shadows across Middle-earth. Eyes watch patiently with foul intent from hidden spaces. Mouths whisper from darkness to corrupt the minds of the just. Hands reach with greedy fingers from unwatched places to grasp for power and wealth. Who will raise their own light against the spread of this darkness? Who will stand against the unknown danger that creeps ever closer? To where shall we look for heroes?
Impatient to greet his old friend Glowin, who was expected on the Old Forest Road, Bilbo left Bjorn.
I will gladly accept assistance from the elves.
It is fortunate that we found you, elf friend.
Neither the folk of Rivendell nor of Thranduil's Hall shall fail you.
Friend Glowin awaits me on the Old Forest Road. Will you kindly assist me in finding the trail?
You have certainly gotten yourself lost, little friend.
Hold fast. I fear we are not alone. Find a path past these creatures. Back, foul creatures!
I have some healing arts, should there be need.
We must weigh our options carefully.
We have friends in this forest.
Nothing passes unnoticed.
Like old times.
Yeah!
forest is alive with vermin. For Rivendell!
You would die before your stroke fell.
We come riding.
Let us pause and consider our next step.
I shall tend to the wounded.
The hidden arrow strikes true.
Before your stroke fell.
Lazy lob! The old forest road is no longer safe. I must warn Glowin.
I sense something strange has befallen Mirkwood.
Legolas obs-
More of the foul beasts descend!
Beware that creature. I mark it to be greater than its brethren.
Thank you.
before your stroke fell.
For Rivendell! Yes! Come, my friends. I see the path ahead.
For days, a strange pull had drawn the creature towards the forest edge. Desire drove it on. The creature missed the cool air and precious darkness under stone.
Jorven steals a glance across the flames at the ragged and frozen strangers. Their starving eyes follow his every move as he ladles poor. It is the dead of... You cross the...
If by life or death I can save you, I will.
Mine is the choice of Luthien.
My axe is restless in my hands.
After arriving at Bjorn's hall, you begin to search for...
Elendil!
A gift I will give you.
I shall claim full amends for every fall and stubbed toe!
He cannot stand alone!
Bilbo's mind must have been clear during the first moment. For hours.
I serve no man. Hammer and tongs!
My arrow flies!
The dead tree falls across the stream with a splintery crack.
Our history shall be preserved. Go back to the abyss!
Before the monotony of the forest claws at you again,
tongs! no man.
Baruch Azad!
I pass into the West.
Trouble? I can help with that.
The lady and her brood.
After Rick. After arriving, you begin to search for clues as to which direction.
If by life or death I can save you, I will.
A gift.
My axe is restless.